WSDOT announced the Spirit Lake Highway up to Johnston Ridge Observatory on Mount St. Helens will not reopen until late 2026. You might remember last May, a landslide took out a chunk of that highway. Now, no one was hurt, but some people's cars were stranded for weeks. WSDOT says its temporary road failed in November, and now a permanent fix will take more time than first expected.